Christmas celebration of the Film Club. My name is Ramsey Ramos. I'm one of the members of the club, and would like to thank you all for coming, because without your presence, this party will not be successful. And I'm glad that so many people are here today. There are new faces. This is just like another after Misa de Gallo. There's a lot of food. Well, no, we do have our sixth day of Misa de Gallo this morning. And the theme of our first Misa de Gallo was rejoice and smile. And so I'd like everybody to smile, because this is a celebration. Yay! And the sixth day theme was about dependency. If everybody was listening to the homily of Father Nick, dependency means, you know, we depend on you, because without you supporting us, this party will not be successful. Of course, I'd like to thank the coordinators, like Linda and Tony Sedeco. They're always here to prepare some food for us. And of course, you know, if you did not show up, there's going to be so many empty chairs. And there's going to be a lot of food that's not going to be eaten. So, and besides, huh? Oh, and Grandma Teodora de la Cruz, you know, they are on style. Look at them, wearing some costume for you. You know, it's a shameful that we are just wearing ordinary clothes, but they are prepared to decorate and be a part of the festivities today. But we don't have any set up program. We're gonna have a lot of dancing. I do DJ and photography. So, and we're lucky to have Boots Coelho and his wife, that they're taking pictures of us. And if you want to be a member of the Facebook for Holy Name, you'll see a lot of pictures of us. We are posting it. And you know, you'll have your pictures taken there. and make some comments if you wish. But I'd like to introduce to you our president of the club. Maybe he has something to say. Lito Coloma.
Thank you, Ramsey. It's a joy for me to see everybody here. New faces. I'm very happy. I'm Lito Coloma, the president of the Philam Club. As we celebrate this Christmas party, we also have to celebrate accomplishments that we have done in the past. Since Father Arnold is not yet here, and one of those fundraisers, Bene Capuyan, is not here, I would like to call our dedicated officers, our editor, auditor, Julie Luzano, Ed Luzano. Can you come over here, Ed? Ophelia Capuyan. Ophelia Chan and Madeline Morton, can you come over here, please?
Okay, can you come over here so we can have
so
a
they, so they will know you because there are new faces here. You don't have to say something. I just want to let
you can sing.
Them see you. On behalf of the Philam Club, ladies and gentlemen, I am very proud to present a very special gift to our parents. I have here two envelopes, $1,000 that you are donating to the AAA. In addition to the $1,000, we also have another $1,000 from the club, donating it to the parish. So, I will get them all here later. As you know, we don't just gather for parties and celebration of parties. We work hard too and raise funds. And we thank a lot of dedicated members who work hard and raise these funds. Bene Capuyan, who is also the president of the parish council, is not here. And his partner here, Madeline Morton, they work hard raising funds. Sometimes they ignore a lot of their responsibilities to their families just to take care of some activities here at Holy Name. Please hold on these checks because Father Arnold will be coming in late. As soon as he comes in, we will give it to him. Mr. Ramsey would like you to come here also. Our Vice President is very much devoted to making music free for the club. And where is our other Vice President, Mr. Cesar Palarca? Can you come over here, Mr. Palarca, because they want to see you, that you are really a dedicated officer of the Philam Club too. We, the Philam Club members, are very happy and dedicated members who work hard. We enjoy having meetings every month, and we see a lot of new faces interested to become members, and you are welcome to come join us. We have, because we have a lot of projects to work on for our parish. And if you come join our meeting, you will meet our new spiritual advisor, Father Tuan. Father Tuan is very active and he's always in our meeting every time. He never misses coming, so we're very lucky to have you, Father Duan, as our spiritual advisor. Again, ladies and gentlemen, I'm very happy. Oh, yes, we have Lidia Pomposo, who comes from Mater de la Rosa. She's a very active secretary. And who else did I miss to call me? Lidia, come here. Lidia, come here. If you come join our meeting, every time she comes, she always have that adobo, one pot of adobo. Yeah. We're very fortunate and lucky to have her. I'm very happy. These are all the supporters, dedicated officers that we can rely on. And to all of you members of the Film Club, we're very lucky to have you, and let's all continue the good works that we are doing, because our parish needs us. Again, I know there's a lot of new faces there. I have to repeat my name. My name is Tito Coloma. I see you in the church, but sometimes I don't even have time to socialize with you. And I'm very glad that I see that everybody here, and I will try to remember you. The sisters too, I'm glad you are here. Sister, thank you for supporting our club. And again, ladies and gentlemen, I thank you very much, very, very much to all of you for your dedication doing good things to the Film Club. I know there are some of you who've been doing a lot of things, only you are not recognized, but we know you are all very dedicated members and volunteers for whatever you are doing for the parish. And 2 weeks ago, from the environmental committee, you asked me to give you some donations, flower for the church. I did not forget that. I did only have time to check with the members. I will have the courtesy to ask them, but we promise we'll give you the money for the church. Anyone else who want to say something?
All right, thank you, Lito. The other thing too is that if you haven't donated yet for that annual appeal for our bishop, please do so, because I think Father Zamora is going to sell his car just to keep up with the money that we're supposed to contribute to the archbishop. Anyway, the one who are dancing earlier is my grandson, Andre. He's 6 years old, and of course, Miles, the grandson of Tony and Linda. Yeah, I think he woke up for dancing the Gangnam because he was just sitting down and sleeping earlier. But anyway, please have seconds for your food, and I guess Tony and Linda has some programs for you.
Thank you all of you for coming. You know who I am, Madeline, the one who's always calling you and begging you to come to our fundraiser. And what's that trick called? Thunder Valley Casino Trick. Right. That's where we get our money from. We raise money through going to Thunder Valley. Of course, you can always take the bus for free. But when you come with us, it's going to be triple your fare. That's going to a good cause, right? So, it's a fundraising, yes. So that's why we have all these activities around here. And we're able to give money to the AAA through our funds. So thank you very much. Our next casino trip will be in February. So I look forward to seeing you, and I'll be calling you. Thank you. Have a nice evening.
Thank you, Madeline. Father Duan, you want to say something just to greet them?
Yes.
Here is Father Duan. He's learning to learn Tagalog, so be patient to don't understand. Thank you.
What did you say? Good evening, everyone. I would like to wish all of you and your families a very blessing Christmas and a happy new year. I'm very impressed of seeing all of you here because you show your support for our community. Every generation, you know, need to do something in order to keep up with something we treasure. A few armed community is a very good organization, and if we want to keep up the tradition and the way of life that we treasure, we need to do more. And I think the younger generation need to step up in order to continue the work. If you don't do that, and then we cannot continue forever, right? So I just would like to encourage all of you who still not joining the group, please consider to do so if you see that you can do that with your condition. We are in the community and we support each other, and we see that the result, the fruit of what we are doing is very great. We need to plant something. If you plant a tree, you expect good fruit later on. And what we are doing here is very good for the church, for the community, and for the society, especially, you know, nowadays, we face a lot of problems in our society, especially among the younger. And the group like this, Few Armed Community, give us the very good opportunities to learn from each other, to support each other, to learn good things, because, you know, our parents learn something good and they want to give us, to expect us to live on with their knowledge, their tradition. So if we can do that, I believe that we will overcome any difficulties we face in our lives and in the society. Last week you all knew the incident in Connecticut, right? So we need to think about that carefully. I wish all of you a very good Christmas season with joyful hearts. We party, but we don't forget to prepare our souls to welcome our Savior, Jesus Christ, at Christmas and every day in our lives. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, Father Duan. As we continue our program, I would like to turn over this microphone to our Santa Clauses, Linda and Tony.
Good evening, everyone. Good evening. Everybody got a ticket? A raffle? Everybody? Okay.
Winner. First winner.
Wait. Some people didn't get it.
Okay. 4, 6, 5, 2, 7, 1. 465271.
Here in our table. Oh.
Go forward.
Do I come again?
Yeah. Select what you want.
Select and select.
I'll select the apple.
We have this.
Thank you.
You are welcome. You're better. And we have this.
She's really better.
One day you get a meal.
Okay, raffle number 2465281. 465281. Winner? Aye.
So you can pick what you want. Pomelo.
Pick what you want. Okay, next.
France, that for beauty.
465314. 465314. Oh, mga ki.
Yeah, great chance, I said.
You're lucky, mga ki.
Oh, you're very lucky.
Yeah, the early bird.
Yeah. We're the middle one.
Next number, 465328. 465328. Oh, with all
and
from Wells Fargo Bank. Okay,
Martin,
my friend, always donating cake for Christ the King. Okay, you see that?
Oh wait,
for your mom.
Don't you get ice cream?
But maybe tomorrow.
Okay, next number 465279. Okay, select to my farm.
For a whole year. Yeah, you've been with it.
Okay, Father Arnold is here already.
Where?
Number 465288.
Oh, yeah! Young people! What's going on here?
Next number.
They want to mix it up more, Santa.
That's me.
Select
and select and select.
You said that next number would be me.
What do you mean Christmas tree?
House and lap. House and lap.
What happened to the next number?
Okay, next. Okay, next number 465283.
Yes, again. Yay!
Who?
Malangpat.
Oh, Atipat.
You have to shuffle it.
Shuffle, like always the table. Okay, this table.
They're lucky, that's why.
465-295-2. 465-292.
Yes!
You have a special gift.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
number 465328. 329.
Lydia sister. Perfect. Okay. Let's move on. We got another one. Move quick. 465346. Who's 346? Caridad. Come on up. Let's move. Let's get going here. Tita Linda says we need to dance. 465-344. 344. Oh, Cecile. Whatever you win, you can bring back to Manila when you leave in January. Where's Vic? Vic? I said, okay, where is he? Vic didn't come? I guess he's watching the game. Okay. How about another number? We're going to call this rapid raffle. So be sure to pay attention because I will not repeat the number. 465-343. 34. Oh! Chris, you and Cecile, you don't have your husbands here. What's up with that? Chris and Cecile are always upstairs in the church, taking care of the altar, making it so nice for us when we come to, you know, the Sunday masses. They have the flowers, the arrangements. You know, you wonder how does this always happen? It's because of Chris and Cecile and their other, and then Pat Galapagos and a few others, the crew, who puts their time in to make sure that our church is ready when we attend church services. All right. Oh my gosh, you give me four. Okay, get ready. I got four numbers here. Tita Linda. Did they have to pay for this raffle?
No.
Oh, this is freebie?
Free.
Oh, free. Oh, that goes with it. Where else can you go? Pay $10 and you get a free ticket for raffle. My gosh. You should think about that for our next holiday gathering. Alrighty. Ramsey's telling me hurry up. Okay, here we go. 465-345-344. Who's 344?
You said 345.
Oh, yeah, you're good. Regardless, you won. Don't worry. I know you. Okay, 345, 344. Who's 347? Oh, Butch's wife. How nice. You know, Butch and his wife have been attending the Misa de Gallo. He's been bringing his camera. He's been taking pictures. She's been doing sound recordings. Thank you. I guess we have to look at Facebook, and it'll be on Facebook. But you know, they do this. They give up their time. They give up, you know, all their film and whatever it takes. Thank you very much. 465, 347, and 348. Nice. She's a new member of the Phil-Am Club. Can you please give me your name? Anna. Great. Well, welcome. Thank you. You know, no one answered to 344. 465, 344. Was that you, Chris? No. Okay. Okay, 465, 345. All right. Let's go next. I need a shot. Yeah. 465-310. Who's 310? All right. 310? 465-310. Oh, Father. My Father. All right.
The late Palmer.
All righty. Pretty soon they're going to be marching, so get ready. Okay, 465-277. 277. Oh, come on, Dolores, just come up anyway. Dolores won! Oh, Dolores, you won. And then you're in cohort. 277, and she's 2778. Come on out, Dolores. Oh, good. Come on up, Dolores. I just pulled your number.
277.
How about 465-326? Ah, how are you? Good to see you. Good, good, good. Some more tickets, ladies.
Okay,
these are the last two for now? Okay. Okay, look closely to your ticket. It's 465-304. 304.
You can get this also.
Okay, I'll get it.
Give one to Butch. Oh, 304. 465-335. Somebody's got to have it. 335. 304.
Number. What's the number?
Andre.
Give him the wine.
Take a look.
This is better. This is big.
Alrighty, we're going to take a break for a bit. Do you know
that? Yeah.
Oh, we're going to be dancing. Has any? We have Ramsey here, our great DJ, also a dance, we call him DI, dance instructor. Alrighty, get ready. Stand on up. It's a party. Let's get going.
With working hard. Madeline, the assistant band racer, please come over here. It's just quick turnover of the checks. Madeline.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the pretty lady.
Hurry up,
ladies and gentlemen, Betty Kapuyan will turn over the two checks to our beloved Pastor Arnold Zamora.
Well, it's an honor. It's an honor to represent the Philam and for this occasion. When my wife and I first arrived here at Holy Name Parish, quite some number of years ago, it was due to the insistence of Ed Lozano, Pablo Magat, George Ramirez, that they kept hounding me to join the club. But I said, nah, I know what Filipino clubs are about. And there's, you know, everybody's fighting to be president and whatnot. But I said, no. But what I've learned here for the number of years is that we are blessed to be in a parish of Holy Name of Jesus Church. We are blessed. It took time for the early pioneers to form a Philam group under then, maybe Julie can correct me, it was Monsignor Flanagan. And of course with the insistence or the assistance of Monsignor Patrick O'Shea. But they seen that what a Filipino community can do for the church. If you come to church at 5:30 in the afternoon, the early morning masses, 11:30, we are represented at all the masses. We have lectors, Eucharistic ministers, those in the choir. You know, I think it's a tradition that we brought back from the home and what was taught to me by my parents and what I learned from those good, dear friends. Those who I've met here are just my comadres and compadres now. They're my closest and dearest friends, my confidants. But it's because of the Philam Club. And what I learned about the Philam Club is we always support our church. For the number of years that I've been a member and the number of years that many of you have been, We have always supported our church, in one respect, financially. There hasn't been a year that has gone by that the Fill-In Club has given a little something to our parish to help with its campaign to, you know, a church of this size with the facilities that it houses, a school, a beautiful school that we have, which all of our children have gone through, from some from the kindergarten all the way to eighth grade, and they were accepted at the prestigious high schools because of the teachings that they received here. And we have to support our school. Aside from our school, we have a pastoral center now. We have, and aside from the rectory, I mean, these facilities here needed to be supported. When we first arrived here at Holy Name, it was in the 80s, the early 80s. But many of you have been here earlier than that. And it's because of how you instill in us what we have to continue to do is what we're doing here tonight. We open up, the Phil-Am opens up its doors for a community reception like we have here for the holidays. But most importantly, due to the fundraisers that we do, our little casino trips, our little raffles that we have, we are able to support our parish. And we like to give to our pastor, Father Arnold Zamora, who we deeply love and respect, a contribution to the AAA for this year. If you want to open it, that's fine. It's a nice number. I know that we're short a few. Father made it. For those of you who attend Simba Misa de Gallo, Father did mention that we are short a little bit for our AAA assessment, and we ask that for those who gave, if you can, find it in your hearts to give it just a little bit more. But most of all, we also, the Phil-Am has never missed a year of the years that I've been associated with the Phil-Am. And for those before me, it's written in the bylaws, and we always remember that we always need to support our church, aside from the AAA, but also from the club alone. So this is from the club, from all of you here who participate in our fundraisers that we do with the help of Madeline. She makes these phone calls. And I know some of you like to say no, but she never takes no for an answer. She pushes and pushes so that we can always give at the end of the year a donation. So Father, on behalf of the Phil-Am Club, its members and the supporters, a gift for our church.
I have to do my acceptance speech. I just came from St. Robert's for their Simbangabi, and of course, because it's an anticipated mass, we read the gospel for tomorrow, which is the Magnificat. And you know, it's the Song of Mary. You know, after she said something to to Elizabeth, that the baby, the womb of Elizabeth, lived for joy. It's like in today's world, it's going to be like this one. Gangnam style. Gangnam style. So this is an opportunity for me to say again thank you for all your support to the parish, not just because I'm Filipino, because for your love of God, is for the church, and this is a great tradition that you're bringing here in the States in our church, and supporting the church, and that's how we are. You support not necessarily financially, but your talents, your whatever you have, your good looks. Just like me.
How about your fellowship?
Yes, fellowship. And I would like to congratulate all of you because in the Philippines, already December 22nd, supposedly today, December 21st has been protected as the last day of the end of the world. But you are still alive, so congratulations.
We're okay.
But okay, so because in the Philippines, it was not the world did not end, so because they are ahead of us. So it's already December 22nd, December 21st. So So we are so grateful, and that's why double happiness for us to be here tonight. And thank you for this AAA, and I'm so glad because I don't have to sell my car anymore.
Oh, my car is
leased. Oh, my car is leased. Yeah. I could lease it to somebody else. I have to refinance my car for just AAA. But this is the two thumbs up. Two thumbs up for you. So thank you for this. Two donations. And as like the age that hope more years to come, for you, and hope tomorrow will be, next year will be doubled. Thank you so much again.
You're welcome, Father, and I'm sure the film will continue. Under the leadership, I have to make mention, I think this is just a time. You know, in the years past, we always had elections for officers. But there's one position we have not canvassed for or whatnot. We have so much trust, and we know if his leadership leads us in the way. But I'd like to thank Lito Coloma. And the First Lady Lito. The years that we've been together working with the club, I have not known him to say no to any of our projects we had. He was supportive 500%. And it's because of his leadership, you know, we are here today. And we're continue to do the things that's how we just say expected of us, but we do it with deep love. And so, Lito, thank you for your leadership. Merry Christmas to you and your family. And we look forward to many more years with you leading us. Thank you very much, Ben. Just a short thing I would like to tell. I took over the presidency from his wife, Ofelia Capuyan. When I started to be president, I don't even remember when was that, many years ago. Pablo Magat was laughing at me. He said, "You will be the president forever there until you get white hair." I already have white hair. I don't know what's the next thing he will tell me. Until you will lost all your hair. It's really not funny to make mess with Pablo, because if he gets mad, look what the damages he did in the Philippines. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We love you all.
Step, right back to the right.